see the spot.
And then, you know, because I'm lucky, we have a lot of penguins. Due to El Nino canal.
Here comes one.
Oh, another penguin. The penguin phenomenon is a climatic change around the world that is going to affect it. We are in a tropic, a typical tropic, where it does most damage. There's a lot of heavy rain, warm water around the island. And then when the water is warm, basically there's not too much plankton. And if there is not too much plankton around, what will happen is, of course, there's no fish, and therefore the penguins start dying. That's what happened on 80s, really.